Okay, now we're heading over to the Classic Car Museum. And I'm at the entrance, and we're going to cruise on in here and check it all out. Here it is. Classic cars.
Yeah.
These were when cars were really cars. Got a 1926 Lincoln. Check it out. They'll never make cars like this again. And that's a shame that the cars they make nowadays are just a bunch of plastic and throw away after 10 years. But, I'll be riding in a classic till the day I die, so it doesn't really matter to me. All right, here's back to the cars. Okay, we got a 1931 Lincoln. I'd love to have one of these cars. It's back in a day. There's a 32 Lincoln. That engine, sweet. Total comfort in there. Okay, moving right along. We have a 1911 Knox. Wow, never heard of the Knox. And this is what it looked like in 1960, before they redid it, and now this is the final product. Check that out. Definitely be an eye catcher on the road. Now we have a 1909 Stearns. It's amazing how cars have changed over the years. It was a 1930 Cadillac. Look at the size of that engine, man. It's huge. Not sure what this one is, but it's sweet. License plates throughout the years. Mm-hmm. Okay, and this is a 1937 Packard. Models from the years. Look at this, a 1901 Oldsmobile. Look at that thing. It's a 1901 Olds. For the engine. The engine must be under there. Old steamers. And here's a Stanley. It's a 1907. Steam powered. Look at that. Runs on steam. It's an old-time gas pump. Okay, that's about it for the car museum. And now we are going to go over to the Browning Firearms Museum and check out the guns. Okay, so check out the next video. We'll see y'all later. Have a good day. Bye-bye.